about the general election, cause all my hopes and ideals lie in another direction, and I don't see the point in putting an X in a box, cause I know what it is, it's the illusion of choice, but I'm not apathetic, so don't give us that shit, cause I know how this works, the problem's systematic, the range of choice is so narrow it might as well have been rigged, cause whichever way you vote you'll always get a Tory pick, there's some things politicians never like to discuss, like capitalism and the state and the damage it does, and not just to minorities, but also to the masses, while the media feel debate, pursuit the rule and castles, yeah there's certain places politicians just won't go, cause they know the real wars to maintain the status quo, that's why nothing will change despite their promises they make, you call this democracy, I call it fucking fear, cause reality in Britain is haves versus haves, and the system wouldn't last if there was really free ballots, agendas are set by the existing elite, your opinion doesn't mean shit if you're just a man on the street, cause you've gotta have money to make your voice heard, when a million marched they never heard a single word, though the will of the people was against their aims, they still had a free hand to play their war games. So now you know why I'm not going to vote, cause the whole system's fucked, it's nothing but a sick joke, I'm sick of compromise and I'm sick of their lies, to give me a vote is to legitimise their crimes, fuck the Labour Party and fuck the Tory scum, the thief and murderer and bastard, yeah, every single one, we've got to tear it down from foundation to steeple, cause the key to real democracy is power to the